take you back out to Grand High. Big day, and there's a big signature just going onto that piece of paper. It's National Letter of Intent Day, and five kids from the Grant High School football team are signing onto colleges. I'll assume he's going to Cal based on the outfit.
Yes, I think that would be a fair guesstimate there. Huge day. There's some folks. KCRA.com, we have a college-bound section where you can see where a lot of these kids are going. In other sports as well, girls basketball, men's basketball, baseball. Such a huge day, and these kids have all worked on this, I guarantee you, since they were probably age 5, 6 years old.
Oh, easily. What they're signing, it's two pages. The first page is all the rules, what you're signing on for, so regarding honor code and what's expected of you and what happens if you drop out, et cetera. And then the second page is just a place to put your name on the dotted line, and that is what these kids are doing right now. And for many of them, it's going to take them down a path that very few people world will ever experience.
And the percentage of people that go from high school on to college is just so small. You have no idea. So,
and then the percentage from college to the pros
is even smaller. So these are the best of the best here, at least the college level. So congrats. Big time. Very cool.